up here. There used to be a tower, maybe an old fire tower, but they've turned it into a, if I remember correctly, they turned it into one of those zip lines. Used to be able to walk up this just to explore it. Today than I expected. Of course, we're not in the city, about 10 miles, maybe 15 miles from where I live. This way so we don't have to disobey the sign over there. Getting close to the zoo. I'm guessing it's been an hour or so. My wife's probably waiting for me. Of the zip line, which is closed. Never done a zip line, not interested. Not favorable towards heights. I mean, I'm not super afraid, you know, like roller coasters and things like that. I don't like the rides that like shoot you straight up and then come straight down, so zip line is not is interesting to me. The kids always seem to know what I'm doing. Heard one of them, I don't know if you heard it back there. GoPro! We're gonna rock on the edge of this little park here. Maybe my wife will see me. I don't know if she's at the car. Some ducks here. Make sure it's off. I'm gonna go around this pond. There's a lot of people, maybe I won't. I'll go around this way. You saw them land there. Of course, the sun was right in the camera there. Bet you this would be a nice area to walk to again. I've got like 20, 30 miles here, they say, to walk. So, all right, folks. See you. Talk to you soon, hopefully, Lord willing. Bye-bye.